Shadow Minister Tamjeet Singh Desai.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. And I thank and congratulate my honourable friend, the member for Lancaster and Fleetwood, for securing this urgent question, because Avanti West Coast's continued abject failures are simply unacceptable. Over the course of their contract, Mr. Speaker, they have had the fewest trains on time, more complaints than any other operator, and a wholesale failure to train new drivers, leading to the mess that we have to endure today. Yet, despite this, they have been rewarded with a contract extension. The Tories, as usual, rewarding failure. A contract extension with gaping holes in the improvement plan announced alongside, prolonging passenger misery. Because on the busiest mainline in the country, at the busiest time of year, there isn't a single bookable weekend service between November and Christmas. Not one. The service reductions the government signed off on were supposed to increase reliability. They have done the exact opposite. So can the minister explain today when these services will be available to book, and when the Transport Secretary failed to demand as a condition of handing over millions in taxpayers' cash? Avanti are being paid precisely the same management fee as under the previous contract, even though hundreds of services are not running. Why? And travelling across the north is also becoming next to impossible. Today, over 40 services on Trans-Pennine Express have been cancelled. And as my good friend, the Mayor of West Yorkshire, Tracy Bravin, lamented to me, it's chaos and the government must intervene. So why is the government planning to hand TPE an 8-year contract for this service in May? And perhaps the minister can also enlighten the House. Are they preventing a deal between Trans-Pennine Express and the workforce, which could improve services in the short term? Today, Mr. Speaker, what the public need to hear from the incoming government is, yet another government, is a serious plan to get travel across the north back on track, a plan to restore services, and if they cannot withdraw the contract, because passengers are sick and tired of excuses.